Things are a little bit better this morning. Hopefully things go well with his mom and his sister and there's not any huge fights.
Yeah, I still feel tired. I didn't even sleep last night.
Why didn't you sleep last night?
Because I saw the ghost.
Where?
It was back there. I go to the bathroom because I really want to poop. And I saw like a little girl. Most someone believe in ghost. And last night I saw it's like a shadow of a little girl standing in front of the bathroom. I feel like I'm standing in the air and I feel like I have big head. And I didn't really go to sleep after that. I was wake up whole night and until in the morning and I feel very scared.
Okay, that, no. I didn't tell you because I didn't want to scare you. Last night I heard someone talking. I like held my pee because I was too afraid to go to the bathroom. I 100% believe in ghosts. Sometimes you encounter bad ones. Never really happened to both of us at the same time, but I believe that there is a bad one here.
I don't feel like staying here.
I don't want to stay here.
Oh, thanks, baby.
I don't know if you're gonna like it, but I'm happy us being freaked out about ghost stuff made us like talk.
Today is a new day. Last night, I was very angry, but I apologized to Kalani and I promised to her I will not get angry this trip.
Because it's about you, my boys. I love you so much. I love you as well. I miss you, my baby.
Oh my goodness.
I missed you. I'm so excited because it's a long time I never see my son and his wife and his beautiful handsome boys.
Standing. Okay.
So you me up. I don't want to do this.
He is such a crybaby.